the kill switch that I have for my EK Honda. Check it out.
Voila.
Voila. If you want to know how to do it, hit me up. But I ain't going to show you.